All right, lads. Another recording from yours truly, Abella. This video is about getting any player you want in career mode without having to spend any money at all. First of all, you need a club with a higher budget and a higher wage packet to do this. First things first, you save your game. You need to save your game before you do this because it only works by doing it like this. Then you go back into the menu and go on catalogue, which you'll see me do. Once done that, go on career, then go to level 19, there should be something called edit in career mode, or edit player in career, sorry. That's essential to this, well, what could you call it, a glitch, I'm guessing, with the game. Then go to any player you would desire. Mine, obviously, would be someone like Cristiano Ronaldo, which I do. Search for him. You then give him a, you give Real Madrid an offer they obviously can't refuse for him, which was mine was 100 million. Normally works for all of them. Except for Messi, 130 million you need in the bank for him. Well, you've got to wait for all this first. Once you've set it, you've got to do the same routine as you normally do. Submit. They should accept. Yeah, they accept. My wage is a bit low. They could go and transfer and change that bit. Oh, wait. That's the one. Yeah, they do. Go on. Pay the wages he wants paid. He's a greedy bastard. But all the money I'm putting in right this second will come back to me. All this money I'm not wasting, I'm just doing it. So he comes to the team before the glitch happens. Now, he should accept the contract I sent him. Well, once I get through all this bloody people offering me for my players. Come on. Too many superstars in PSG, I'm guessing. Yep, right, he's accepted the contract. But accept him in, right, this is where it all happens. Now, you go to squad, down in the right bottom corner, flip right stick twice, edit player. Go down to the player you've just bought, Ronaldo in my case, and just change something on him. I pick ankle tape. That's it, and then put apply and exit. Now, you've got to leave the game, but don't leave the game and save it. Just press yes. Let's go back in, press continue career. Now, I should have all my money and Cristiano Ronaldo. Right, BRB. There you go, all my money's still there, just to show you I've got Cristiano. There you go, look, Cristiano Ronaldo, all my money. Thanks for watching my video. Hopefully, if I find out anything else, put it straight on my YouTube channel. If anyone else wants to know any more stuff, just send me a message or an invite to a party and I'll sort you out. Cheers. Like and subscribe.